I need help with LG oven error codes. It seems impossible to find out the meaning of them without buying a new manual online.
The F7 error means the oven temperature wasn't read right while cooking or cleaning.
The F9 error means the same thing.
The error means there's a problem with the sensor, but they don't mean the same issue.
That doesn't tell me how to fix it.
First, check the sensor for continuity and resistance with a multimeter.
I don't know what values are good.
The resistance should be around 1000 ohms, and readings of 0 or infinity are bad.
So check the wiring.
If the wiring is loose, reconnect stuff. If it is melted, replace the wiring harness and the sensor. If you get really off readings, just replace the sensor.
I've heard there were other causes.
Yes, but if the cookies are roast and the oven caught fire, you'd know why the oven said things were too hot.
I'm not that bad a cook.
The F9 error can come up if the baking elements are stuck on, too, due to the mechanical component that turns them on getting stuck.
That's at least easy to see if the element doesn't turn off when it should cycle on and off. What is the F1 error code?
F1 means the touchpad has a problem. Whether it is a stuck button or bad connection between the control board and touchpad, I don't know.
I know this isn't the case of an error when you hold down the button too long, though that can cause it to think the button is stuck.
You can get the error if you push the same button repeatedly, too, breaking it. F3 means the oven detects an electronic control fault.
That requires replacing the control board.
Try hitting clear or off to stop the error, power cycle it, and see if that works. If the oven then errors again, you know you need to replace something.
There are other error codes.
Sure, like F2 for a shorted oven sensor. F4 is an open lower oven sensor if you have dual ovens, while F6 on those ovens is for the upper oven being too hot.
I don't have a dual oven.
The F8 error for most LG ovens means the meat probe has shorted out.
The solution to that is rebooting the oven and then using a meat thermometer when the roast looks done.
F10 on LG ovens means the door locks are failing. F11 is its commonly used communication error.
I'm assuming that's wiring or rebooting to fix it.
That's the easy thing, while the error is just as likely to be a bad control board. If you get the F12 error for the EPROM, that is only the control board.
Rebooting is the cheap fix, replacing it the expensive one.
F9 errors can be expensive, too, if the reason it gives the error is that the thermostat breaks every time you run a self-cleaning cycle.
I don't do that anyway because of how often self-cleaning cycles burn out the control board. And that's assuming it doesn't lock the oven for good measure.